Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to permanently delete your Gmail account. So here we are, I have my Gmail account opened here and I want to delete this Gmail account. So what you need to do is go to this URL right here. I will actually copy and paste this and put it in the description so you can just click on it because it is rather long. But you go to myaccount.google.com/delete. And then once you're here, you're going to see four different options or a few different options. And first things first, I highly recommend that you download your data first. If you have a Gmail account that you've had for a while, you can export your data by clicking this button here, and it goes through a process allowing you to export the data that you've uploaded, like attachments, content, things like that, to your Google account. So I recommend you do that first before you do this. Now, the easiest way to delete a Gmail account from here is go to delete your account. If you go to delete a service, you'll be able to specifically choose a Google product like Gmail or YouTube, and you can hit the trash can here and it completely deletes that portion of your Google account. But what I recommend that you do is you go to delete your Google account, go to delete your account, and this will delete everything, not just your Gmail, anything associated with that Google account. And when you do this, this deletes everything, not just your Gmail, but anything associated with that Google account, such as YouTube, Google Docs, things like that, Google Drive. So when you do that, make sure you read through all of this, make sure you're deleting the correct Google account and not one that you don't want to delete. And then they also give you another option here. They're like, hey, listen, you may want to download your data. Click on that. It'll take you to a little page to where you can basically download all of your data from any of the products that you have stuff on within your Google account. Then it says, hey, this is what's going to be deleted. You'll see Gmail here. It could be YouTube, things like that. And then you click yes and you acknowledge what you're doing. Make sure you're doing it for the right account. And then you click the blue button that says delete account. And that's it. Now I go back to the list of my Google accounts, and the one that I just deleted is completely deleted. I can't even access it anymore. So that's it. That's how you delete your Gmail account. If you have any questions, please put those down below in the comment section. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.